Well, first of all, I'd like to welcome you all to the Winchester Singers Spring Concert. Our program for today is 40s, 50s, and 60s popular music. The first thing I'd like to ask is please turn your phones off. I want to speak into this mic, but I have to. If you haven't turned your phones off, please take a minute to do that now. I'd like to explain the program. So if you take a look at your program, I would hold it up, but I can't hold the mic and hold it up because I hurt my other hand. The bold print, you see Blue Moon, bold print is what the Winchester Singers are going to sing. The other italicized, no, it's not italicized, small print, is for the audience. It's going to be audience. We're all going to sing it together. I don't think I have the words for the songs that we're singing together are in the box. So if you take a look at the box, those are the words for the songs that we're going to sing. And I think that's it. So without any further ado, I guess we'll start.
Thank you. tell, a teenage ne'er-do-well, most mixed-up kid, non-delinquent on the block. Your future is so unclear now. What's left of your career now? Can't even get a trade up on your smock.
Mr. Ventura said, "Oh, shampoo." So, before we end, we'd like to acknowledge some people. First, can you hear me in the back?
Yes.
Okay. You'll notice that the choir has something different on. Lackey and family donated the stoles so that the choir could look uniform and look, I think, beautiful. So I'd like just to say thank you. Next, I'd like to thank Sue Lippi for her support this year for the chorus and everything she's done for us. She listened to Pam and I and was really very, very helpful. So we truly appreciate Sue and all of her work and effort she puts in. Terry Minervini. Terry has some incredible ideas. We go to her and say, Terry, we just don't know what to do. She goes, let me think about it. And she goes away and thinks about it and comes back with unbelievable ideas and room for us to hang the stoles, place our music. She's a wonder. So we couldn't be able to have all the music that we have and put it away if it wasn't for Terry. Next. And Beth is here. I can see her in the back when I changed my glasses. So we'd like to thank Beth. Beth puts up with us. I send her stuff. Could you please copy? Please, 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 please. And sure enough, she gets it done. So lots of thanks and much appreciation to Beth. And then Linda Walker. Linda Walker, hold your hand up. Okay, Linda Walker. You see how nice the soles will look? Linda Walker did all the ironing for us. And then the last thing that Pam and I would like to say is a big thank you. It was somewhat of a challenge this spring. First I started out with them, and I was playing the piano and conducting them, and tell them it's wrong, why couldn't, you know, let's do it again, whatever, and they put up with me. And then all of a sudden Pam comes back, and now they have to get used to Pam conducting, and they did an incredible job, and they were really very, very patient, and they were there every rehearsal, and were on time, and learn their music and did a wonderful, wonderful job. So thank you, Clark and Pam. Sing this.